I'm running for U.S. Senate because the current unelected occupant of the Senate has been unable and unwilling to stop the uncontrolled spending going on in Washington. I'm challenging Senator Gillibrand because she's chosen at every step to spend New Yorkers' hard-earned taxes without setting any limits or boundaries. That costs us jobs and businesses and sends New Yorkers to other states. I have the right qualifications for the job, especially now when our country and state face such dire economic circumstances. I served President Reagan at the Treasury Department. I served the first President Bush in the State Department, and I understand economic issues and foreign policy issues. I'm gravely concerned about the direction of our country, and I'm gravely concerned about the direction of our state, and that's why I'm getting into this race. The incumbent has shown a complete inability and unwillingness to stand up for New Yorkers in Washington. Washington's addiction to spending has created trillions of dollars in new debt. With her votes, Senator Gillibrand is signing unfunded checks and adding crushing entitlements to our children and grandchildren, and without asking us. I wouldn't be standing here if I didn't believe that we can turn this country around. We can restore kitchen table common sense in Washington, but that starts with new leaders fighting for time-tested growth principles. We need a political upheaval in Washington in order to stop the tax and spend culture that's killing jobs and prosperity. That means reversing the free-for-all spending going on down there. That means holding the line on taxes, and that means stopping the uncontrolled federal borrowing. I've spent my entire adult life arguing for growth and job creation through limited federal government under the Constitution. If I'm fortunate enough to be elected to the Senate and to work for you, I will fight for those principles in Washington. Thank you very much.